Big Lost River and Little Lost River disappear under a rock many miles away, and the water rushes under a rock. An aquifer is a layer of earth, gravel, or stone that holds water underground. There is a huge aquifer beneath Craters of the Moon National Park, the Big Lost River, and the Little Lost River.